Michelle, thank you. Want to get to breaking news out of Winston-Salem now. Police have arrested a man who was accused of firing a gun downtown late last night. Police have now charged Christopher Hodges in this case. They say he fired a weapon on the 500 block of North Liberty Street after getting into a fight with someone. Officers did not report any injuries.